I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add users to YouTube TV. If you share your YouTube TV subscription with family or friends, adding users is a great way to personalize everyone's viewing experience. Each user can have their own profile, which means individual recommendations, personalized DVR settings, and separate watch histories. This keeps your content organized and ensures everyone gets the most out of your subscription. You can only share your YouTube TV subscription with up to 5 other people, and anyone you share it with must be at least 13 years of age and have their own Google account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to tv.youtube.com, and then sign into your YouTube TV account if prompted. You'll land on your YouTube TV home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of this screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The YouTube TV settings screen opens. Step 3. Click Family Sharing. A screen shows up prompting you to share YouTube TV with other family members. Click Continue. A window pops up letting you know that as the YouTube TV Family Manager, you can invite up to 5 additional people who are 13 years of age or older and have a Google account to join. Click Continue. A window pops up where you can send invitations to other people to join your YouTube TV account. Step 4. Enter the name or email address of other people you want to invite to use your YouTube TV account. Click Send after entering all of the users you want to invite. Those users will be emailed an invitation to join your YouTube TV account that looks like this. They should click Accept Invite. Those users will now have access to YouTube TV through your account. You can confirm someone is a part of your YouTube TV family group by navigating back to the family sharing part of the YouTube TV settings, where you'll now see them added as a member in your family. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.